And Svekis does her job. Long fly ball. Tying run to the plate. Look at the throw by Claveman, but not in time. And the Ducks win in extras. Svekis with the walk-off sack fly.
Svekis all over this one. Just plasters it. She knew what she had to do. This ball didn't have to go over the fence, obviously. It had to be deep enough. It was. Claveman getting underneath, tries to make the throw. Mercado is tagging from third. In safe, no question. The Ducks with a sweep and a mighty, mighty weekend.